for the second time this week on the victory podium. A winner in the 10,000 and now a winner in the 5,000. 15:06.50, the winning time. And there, to present the medals, the Prime Minister of Hungary, Viktor Orbán, said to be the youngest Prime Minister in the world. He's only 35. He's accompanied by Franco Arresi, the Italian who won the gold medal in the 1500 metres in 1971 in Helsinki in the Europeans. Gabriela Szabo, Romania, takes the silver. Szabo, only 22. Tried to run the legs off O'Sullivan and couldn't do it. Marta Dominguez of Spain takes the bronze. Her time, 15 minutes, 10.54 seconds. A great week for Ireland and a great week for Sonia.